All right, we're back. Had to go get some tacos. So now we're gonna be working on Dorian's mission. It's his inner circle mission, I believe. But first, I'm gonna be kind of a trophy whore a little bit, which just means I'm gonna go for a couple trophies. And the first one is to collect 50 herbs from our garden. So to do that, there should just be some herbs over here. And you can just pick them. Obviously, you can't pick, you're gonna get about two at a time. So, now that we've done that, we can go ahead and get 50. So just over time, I'm gonna just basically have to get 50 at a time. If I had chosen to make this a large garden as opposed to a church, I could get it a lot faster, but because I'm playing as a Templar, I wanted to stay true to my, what does this door do? Anyway, I wanted to stay true to my character. Even though now I'm like, man, I wish I would have made a Templar. Or, wish I would have made a mage. Kind of wish sometimes. Can't feel bad about it all the time. I haven't been up this way in a long time. I wonder what the hell's going on up here. I feel like I haven't been up here forever. I don't even really know what's over here. Okay, well, whatever. And another thing that we can do to get a trophy real quick is to go to this place and purchase an upgrade to Skyhold. Just in an appearance wise, it's just like a decorating thing. So I'm totally gonna just go for that because it's easy. I can go in, I can go out, and then just continue on with the mission that we were doing. So we'll just go buy one thing, whatever I want, basically. There also is a trophy, I guess, for upgrading your throne, which I didn't even really know about. I don't know where you go to do that. But why not? I like trophies. Everybody liked those trophies. All right.
Told you they'd be back.
They're not back.
Okay, so this is what it looks like. Ooh, that's a throne upgrade. I can see a chair right there. So, let's go ahead and look stuff up. Windows featuring the. Oh, okay. So it looks like. Huh. This is all the drapery and the stuff that you can get. I wonder where the throne stuff is. Ooh, it doesn't look like it's in here. At least from not from what I could see. All right, well, let's just see what happens if I buy one. I'm not really trying to spend that much money on it. I could really care less. Let's buy one of the dwarven bed. Okay. So I just bought something. I should have gotten a trophy for that, right? Yep, there it is. Decorated. Beds found. Okay. That's easy. What's this examining? Wow, that is a pretty pimpin' bed. I didn't see anything for the throne though, which is weird. I mean, did I miss it or something? It was in here, right? Quinari glass. Okay, let me see. The symbol of the House of Tides, beautiful stained glass. Symbol. Stained glass. Bed for sure. Drapery. A lot of drapery. Okay. Well, whatever. That was easy. And I also just realized that we need to go back and micromanage what's going down in Skyhold. So let's go do that real quick. Oh my gosh. So much micromanagement all the time. But I can't complain about it. I actually like it. Oh. Do that. Hopefully I can do that one mission for the recruits, because that's actually going to give me influence, which we need. Alrighty. Alright, so Inquisitor. After we do this, we can actually go do like a fun mission. Oh, where am I going? We need to fix this. I mean, look at all these freaking these bricks everywhere and stuff. This is ridiculous. Can you be? Oh, can you get out that way? I'd never tried before. I had to try. Okay, so let's go ahead and get all this stuff done. Okay. Alright, I sent word. Got that done then. Okay, so this is one, the patrol for the crew. We want to do this. This will give us influence for sure.
All right.
And everything else. See what's going on over here. Yeah. That.
Let's see what we have.
And why not? Well, no. Is that everything? Oh, I guess that was everything. Alright, that'll do it. Now we should be able to go check out Dorian's mission. So, let's go. Oh gosh. All of a sudden these camps have new questions and new things to give me. Might as well see what they want. A Herlock? Have I seen one of those yet? Kicking it in the hinterlands. Again? I didn't think I'd ever have to come back here. I spent so much time in this area in the first place. Alright, what does this guy want? And why are you walking so far away from your post?
Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile.
Lamb wool and silk, huh? Well, let's check to see, because I am not trying to give away anything that my Skyhold needs. Oop. Where's the requisition table? There you go. First of all, I mean, that doesn't seem like a big deal, but... So, logging stands and elf root is all I need for this. So this isn't going to affect me. Sure, take my stuff. Alright. And what else does this person need me to do?
I've news, sir.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
Fair. Oh, okay, so I need iron and... Ferelden stuff? What was that? I didn't see what else the second one was, but it was iron and something else. Okay, where does this guy want me to go? Okay, it's way over here, huh? Yeah, can't I just travel over here? There we go, we'll travel. We be traveling to Red Cliff.
Might be something here. Better take a closer look.
What? Wow. That's too bad. Oh, apparently I can't get in there yet. Unless you can get up the back. Nope. Oh, that's funny. I don't remember what these peeps have. Let's go talk to these merchants. I'm curious as to what they're offering. Master Scout Armor, huh? It's not so master after all, is it? This stuff really isn't all that great. Huh. Yeah, these aren't special. Alright. I'm just curious. Let's see what these people have. Yeah, these aren't very good at all. Wow. Huh. Master Hilted One-Handed Halt. That seems like it could be a thing. If I ever find a, wait a minute. No, the other one would have been over there. Out of the way. It's been a while since I've been here. I kind of forgot about this whole area.